Temperatures are going to be cooler tonight and cooler tomorrow. So let's jump right into your forecast. Here's a look at where we'll end up, where you'll start the day tomorrow morning in the 30s and 40s. Tomorrow morning, it will be one of those mornings where you're driving to work and you can't decide whether or not you need the heat on in your car, and so you kind of battle back and forth to get that right temperature. That's what you can expect. 40s in Colorado Springs, 30s in Pueblo. Check out your afternoon high temperatures. 63 degrees in Colorado Springs, 67 in Pueblo. A lot cooler than it was out there yesterday, slightly cooler than it is out there today, but not cold by any means. These temperatures, this is where we should be this time of year. Should actually feel like it is indeed October out there, and it's not going to be a bad day. I think your Friday is going to shape up to be extraordinary once again. Yeah, it's going to be a little bit cooler, but check this out. Skycast from 6 o'clock in the morning until lunchtime. From noon all the way through the evening, we are expecting plenty of sunshine. The only areas where we could get a few high clouds to stream in will be across the southern mountains, southern portions of the I-25 corridor, Walsenburg, Trinidad, what that means for you, a beautiful sunrise tomorrow night. As we take a look at your 7-day forecast, we are going to be tracking some changes this weekend. Tomorrow should be relatively quiet, but Saturday, while we're not expecting any rain, it is going to be rather windy. Temperatures in the mid-60s, however, once you factor in that wind, I think it's going to make it feel like pumpkin spice latte weather, if you will. The winds are going to make it feel chillier than it actually is. By Sunday, though, warmer, we'll have plenty of sunshine, and the winds are going to get out of here on Sunday. So if you're trying to plan which day to maybe take the dog for a hike, take the kids out to find the pumpkin, I'm thinking Sunday. Really looking to be the better of the two weekend days, simply because of the fact that there will be less wind. I'm not a fan of the wind. 67 degrees on Monday. We'll have upper 60s come Tuesday. Next chance for rain doesn't move in until next Wednesday, and it's next Thursday when we'll finally see those temperatures dropping. Low 60s expected. Pueblo tomorrow, 67 degrees. We'll hit 69 on Saturday. Sunday, we're in the 70s in Pueblo. We'll keep the 70s in place through Tuesday, drop it into the 60s Wednesday into Thursday. In Canyon City, a very quiet stretch of weather, really not that much in the way of temperature fluctuations. 68 degrees on Saturday, 70s on Sunday. We'll keep the 70s through Tuesday before we fall into the 60s and bring that chance for rain on Wednesday. And Teller County, 59 tomorrow, 60 on Saturday, Sunday 61 degrees. You'll notice the difference between the two weekend days, though. Again, we'll have the wind on Saturday, more clouds on Saturday as well. Teller County not getting in on any rain, though, until we move into the middle of the work week next week. So, I mean, can you get better than that seven-day forecast?
No, not
I think
at all.
It looks fantastic.
Today was great.
It was beautiful, all of that sunshine. And again, like we were talking about earlier, slightly cooler than yesterday, but with all that sun, I think it made it a nicer day.
No doubt.
Beautiful. Mm-hmm. Yeah, thanks, Rachael. Well, in Nepal, a pretty treacherous